Coon Creek Lumber Company is set in Pacific Northwest in the 1920s. It's a small logging show taking big trees in Pacific slopes.
Headquarters of the Coon Creek Lumber Company is the sawmill town of Stillwater. Population 86. A little quarter tank engine heads out into the woods with a short string of empties. Another empty train works uphill behind a small vertical boiler, shade-geared locomotive. The Coon Creek roster includes some unusual locomotives, but a close look at number 2's vertical cylinders and outside drive shaft leaves no doubt about her identity. Lou enjoys the steam sounds of his locomotives. He uses a MacGuffin sound system to drive their onboard speakers. Shade number 2 was built for Lou by a good friend, Robert Stevens. The Coon Creek's grade gives this little 8-tonner a real workout. Lou has many talented friends, and this huge curved trestle is the work of another one, Ted Norcross.
Thank you.
These logs are coming downhill on disconnect trucks. And in O-scale, gravity is all it takes to keep logs and trucks in place. The Class A Climax is one of the Coon Creek's bigger logies. Mike Brock works with Lou on scenery and photo mural backdrops. You can see how well they've created the impression of railroading in the woods. Here's how a daring cameraman of the Roaring Twenties might have filmed a Coon Creek log train. Some strange contraptions are used to haul logs out of the woods. And that description fits Coon Creek number one. This is another of Robert Stevens' creations. This donkey engine turned locomotive typifies the resourcefulness and informality of old-time logging railroads.